Oops, you have to put the CD back in your computer.